So the question is, how does a small startup company gain traction in a global marketplace?
Well, we have some strategies we're going to use. First, we're going to start with a blue ocean strategy, whereby we're actually going to with the big players in some aspects and in some areas, and then we'll completely redefine some other aspects of the competition. So that's what the blue ocean strategy is all about. And then we're going to use a grassroots movement to try to get the word out. We're going to introduce Zobo one stick, one carton, one case at a time, telling individuals, and their friends are telling their friends, and their friends are telling their family members. And before we know it, we have a lot of awareness of what Zobo is and what Zobo can do for you. And then finally, we're going to use social media. We're going to target things like Facebook, YouTube, Google, and Twitter to get the word out there, and then try and make the big players completely irrelevant to our own marketplace, because we're going to meet people where they are with our product. That's how we're going to do it. We're going to incorporate all these strategies together, and before you know it, Zobo is a household name. That's how we're going to do this.
Excellent. Okay, so do you really have confidence that people are going to support a brand new brand without the huge advertising budgets that often are necessary to succeed in this industry?
Well, yes. Yeah, the traditional way of doing things have actually been debunked. Startup companies that have gone head on with big players and have succeeded at the end. What I believe is that people will always support a quality product. We already have a quality product. Now our job is to make sure we consistently deliver quality on our products and deliver what we've promised we're going to deliver. If we can do these things and we maintain a high energy and high persistency, I think we're going to do well. We don't need $1 million budgets to be able to make an impact in people's lives. We just need to let people know that this product is available and make sure we are delivering on what we are promising we are going to deliver on. If we can do this, we'll need to spend, don't get me wrong, we are going to spend money on advertising, we have to, but we are going to redefine the way advertising is done traditionally. The way the big players are advertising, we can't afford to do that because we don't have that kind of money. So we are going to play the game our own way, and I believe we're going to win. If you can play the game your own way, you will succeed. That's my belief.